Good morning, chaps and chapettes. It's time for the flying thug, as Hubster calls it. My little Gee Bee R2, which last flew, 10 or 11 months ago, I think now. So we've got perfect conditions at the field. 2 mile an hour wind max. Let's get this little thug flying. Right, control check. Right, left, up, down, right, left. Power. Okay. And there he goes, little flying thug with his spats on. I do like this thing. It just looks so unlikely that it will ever take to the air in anything approaching success, but there it is. Trimming. Let's bring it round, head it out. That's it. Lovely. Right on it. I never thought that rudder would have any authority, but it's quite good. Much finesse to fly him, but he's just so weird to look at. I do love this. I do love this little weirdo, but then it takes one to know one, they say. to go. I've got Mon Capitaine with me. He's earning a crust. Who do you think pays for all these aeroplanes? Come on, little GB. Come on home. 30 seconds left. We were flying yesterday and we were not plagued with any flies until about 7:45 in the evening. But today, for some reason, I've got my own personal little cloud of what's it, like the character Pigpen in Peanuts. Okay, let's bring him in. Come on, that's it, round you come. Plop. Oh dear, I love it. I absolutely love this thing. It's mental. Mental. Right, back to base. I'll put another couple of flights on. Hopefully that will record it. What a lovely mad little thing he is. Lucky number 7. Right, chaps and chapesses, that's it for the GBR2. See you soon. Bye.